Avalon, welcome to Silent Chamber.
Avalon, you will have to fight your way to the mainframe and deploy the hack drone. Once you're in, we will download all beacon locations and begin orbital bombardment.
Copy that. Nightwing, how's the Aza coming along?
The Zada in the capital is 70% through Super Aza completion.
This is where you tell me to...
hurry the hell up?
You're welcome.
Avalon, we're picking up robotics with shield generators. The surface scan indicates this tech is using heavy armor.
Can't be any worse than being stuck back there in the ice, can it?
Good work, Avalon. Acquire the marker and download what you can from the room's center console.
Watch your back, Avalon.
This place is next level. Thandius doing down here?
During the war, Thandius was conducting Zada research in an effort to identify exploitable weaknesses in the organism.
Did they find any?
Every time they came up with something, the Zada developed an immunity. Hence, Thandius commissioned the original war mech. When it failed, we took over and developed the model that your uncle died upon.
He never told me what the fighting was like.
He wanted to keep you out of it. Get moving.
Next waypoint is on the grid. Continue to mainframe.
Thank you.
Avalon, there's an excessive amount of background radiation in this area. We may lose our connection. Watch your back.
Understood, sir.
Identified the Thandian doctor as Raymond Miller. His research partner is his wife, Goldie Miller.
What's his agenda? Why is it in the back?
I can understand he'd be bitter over Adrilia taking Gaia for themselves and leaving Thandius to settle on the moon, but...
But he's been on Earth this long. How does he know what's happened to the world this way?
I'm putting a line through to the Adrilian High Command. I'll find out what I can and update you all.
Understood, Commander.
fire marker and prepare hack drone for corridor area.